people should read The Mask of Haliya because it's got a little something for everybody. It's got a mother-daughter difficult relationship, a warrior princess, a giant sea serpent, a mysterious cult. I mean, it's a great story, and our writers have done such a great job of intertwining these various subplots into something I think everybody will enjoy. I've got such a great team, and we've been able to work, and we've learned along the way, and I wouldn't have changed anything. You can get a copy of The Mask of Haliya at www.kwentocomics.com.
So you can also